They went deeper and deeper, for sure.
Well, I never. The pit turns up willingly for the slaughter. You call that combat?
Thank you.
you know whose hoofpick this is?
Ginger's. He was always bragging about it. Why do you ask?
I found it on one of the bandits in the woods.
But he... Because of him? Because of him they murdered us? Lord in heaven!
Wait, hold on. You think Ginger was responsible for the attack?
He ran off! Don't you see? He was acting so strange and then he ran off! Why the hell would he do that?
That does sound rather odd. And you don't know where Ginger could have gone?
Dunno. Ask Jakob.
God save you, Henry.
Do you know anything about this hoof pick?
Yeah, it's Ginger's. He had it made in Mate.
Any idea where I might find this Ginger?
Well, that's the thing. He packed up and left.
What?
Look, I know how it looks, but Ginger is a fine fellow. I don't believe he had anything to do with the attack.
Can you help me?
Help you? And how have you helped me?
Where could he have fled to?
I might know. But you gotta promise me one thing. When you find him, listen to what he has to say before judging.
You have my word.
Sometimes the charcoal burners come to see him. He gets on well with them. I think that's where he's gone.
And where is that?
No idea. They've always kept to themselves, you know, charcoal burners.
But the forest is full of folk like that. It could be anywhere.
Aye, except these ones won't be far. If you follow the stream from the stud farm towards Rate, you'll come across one of their camps. Only
what?
Ginger didn't go that way, though. He always went by the big road, through the woods in the direction of Ujits.
But how can I find them?
There's always smoke when they work. You'll smell them before you see them. And they need to be near water. There's that too.
So if I go through the woods along running water, I'll find them?
Exactly.
My respects to you.
I'm looking for a ginger-haired boy. I hear he's friends with some charcoal burners.
Well, we ain't friends with no redhead.
He works as a stable boy in the stud farm.
I know where that is. But I don't know no one from there.
Good day to you.
Could you help me?
Depends what you want, doesn't it?
I'm looking for Ginger, a stable boy from Neuhof. They say he ran away and joined up with some charcoal burners he used to hang around with sometimes.
Sorry, there's never been a lad called Ginger around here. You have to try somewhere else.
A murder's been committed at Neuhof, and that boy likely knows who did it. It's vital I find him.
There's been murder aplenty in these parts of late, but that ginger lad really hasn't been here.
There'll be a lot less murdering going on once I bring those bastards to justice, so how about helping me out?
Calm down, lad, for the love of God. There's been no one like the boy you want round here, but then again, there are other charcoal burners. Try them. You might want to hurry. You're not the first to be asking about him. And the others weren't exactly a noble-looking bunch, although they were generous with their silver.
They didn't happen to say what they wanted him for?
No, but they definitely didn't look like they wanted to invite him to a feast.
Do you have any idea where else he could have gone?
You said he was friends with the charcoal burners? Well, You'll definitely find some in the forest between Neuhof and Ujets. There's good spots around there.
But that forest is huge. I could spend weeks searching.
Then follow the river. That's how you found us, isn't it? Where there's charcoal burners, there's always water nearby.
All right. I'll go and ask somewhere else. Good day to you. I'm looking for Ginger from Neuhof. Do you know anything about him?
I know him. What do you want of him?
There's a few questions I need to ask him.
Well, you'll have to go somewhere else to find him. He doesn't come here much.
I really must speak with him. A murder was committed at the stud farm, and that boy probably knows who did it. I have to get him for talk.
And you think he had a hand in it?
Hard to say. He ran away, but on the other hand, it seems he stabbed one of the attackers.
Well, when you put it like that, it's clearly urgent business. I do know him. Not personally, but I've seen him around. He's friends with the charcoal burners down by Talmberg. I know he hangs around with the twins there.
Downstream by Talmberg? Somewhere by the castle?
If you follow the river to the west, you're bound to run into them. One more thing.
Yes?
Some other men have been around asking about him, but they weren't as convincing as you. Hey!
I wasn't expecting that.
Indeed. I thought he was hiding from the stable master, but he wasn't.
It wouldn't be the first time he vexed his master. I figured there was a wench behind it.
Aye. Remember that time he let one of the horses stray? He came running here like his arse was on fire.
This time. Good day to you.
Where are you hiding, Ginger?
How did you... What the hell are you talking about?
Don't try that one on me. I know he's friends with a pair of twins from here. I'm here on the orders of Sir Hanush, and I need to talk to Ginger about the raid on the stud farm.
If Sir Hanush sent you, then you should deal with those two cutthroats who've been creeping around here asking about the poor boy. Once you take care of them, we won't have to hide him anymore.
All right, I'll deal with them. And then you'll tell me where you've got Ginger hidden, right?
Right. You get rid of them, and I'll tell you.
So where can I find these bandits?
I'm not sure exactly. There's lots of places to hide around here. But they came and went over the bridge, so I reckon they must be somewhere between here and our neighbours.
That's a lot of woods to comb through.
Not all that much. There's a path around there somewhere leading to an abandoned camp.
That fellow is in with them.
He could be, I suppose. But what if he isn't?
If he really is one of his...
What's going on? You get what for? Come here, Lily Liver. Is that all you've got?